Making games used to be about these constant trade-offs between the artistic vision and technical limitations. With PS5, we're not going to be burdened like that. We're going to be able to realize our artistic vision a lot better. It's got a ton of horsepower, which is very easy to unlock, and it's a machine that's really easy to develop on. The PS5 will present a paradigm shift as to what players will come to expect from gaming. It will let us tell stories, make worlds, great gameplay that I think will truly captivate the player and really surprise quite a few people. Please take a look at this new franchise for Worldwide Studios, coming exclusively for PlayStation 5.
Over and over, I relive my first moments on this alien planet. The crash. The attack. My death. The crash. The attack. My death. Trapped in this endless cycle. Even death is no escape. Each time I awake, this planet seems somehow different, as if changing. This world is becoming part of me, infecting my mind, my memories. The longer I spend here, the more I can feel my sanity slip away. But I cannot lose hope. My only choice is to keep fighting. To keep looking for answers. My only hope is to break the cycle. Before the cycle breaks me.
Welcome to London! And our main event, looking to settle some scores and crush any Hello, everyone. My name is Josh Greer, and this is my brother, Mike. We're from Ember Lab, a small team with a background in film and animation.
And we're very excited today to share with you the first look at our new game. It's a story full of adventure and charm that has themes in personal growth and redemption. So please enjoy.
You sense the power that flows through this land. Yet, you do not fully understand it. Driven by the belief that you can help these troubled spirits. You cannot hide your weakness from me. You have no power here, Kena.
You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign? To do that thing you've always meant to do. Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing great things. But something's holding me back. Maybe it's just nerves. Maybe it's the fear that I'll never be as good as what I imagine when I'm still just standing on the edge. But if we've got nothing else to lose, might as well jump.
Hi, I'm Lorne Lanning, and I'm here to share with you a game that I've been dying to make. It's an emotionally engaging story where rescuing is rewarding, failure is devastatingly hilarious, and the memories should last you a lifetime. Take a look.
You are no longer a slave, Abe. They believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. You may have escaped the murderous blades, for the fate of your entire people is up to you.
プレイステーション5によって我々の考える東京のビジュアルを実現できました。今までに見たことのない東京の魅力を見て聞いて感じることができます。これからお見せするのはゴーストワイヤー東京の世界初のゲームプレイ動画です。スーパーナチュラルでミステリアスな東京、そこに潜む脅威と美しさを感じ取っていただけると思います。ぜひお楽しみください。
You see things others can't. Hear threats others don't. Fight when others won't. It's up to you to save Tokyo. We'll be right back.
stretch, no limousine. If you talk on winners, gotta intervene. I'm the biggest one of those you ever seen. I'ma need a crown. I'm the only one that ever held it down at the tip top. People flip flop every day, not I top five. I'm a big shot. I'm the one they wanna take the big shots. Big balls, big rings, big rocks, big bags, big moves, big cars, big man, big plan. Get lost in this world. Look at me now, count me down. So give me the crown. Make way for the tank.
It was always gonna end like this. All your hard work, all your sacrifice, only sped up the process.
Hakan Abrak here from IO Interactive. In Hitman 3, Agent 47 is back for his most intimate and professional contract in his entire career. This is also the dramatic conclusion for the World of Assassination trilogy. I'm so proud to be here to present a little glimpse of the gameplay where Agent 47 is on top of the world in Dubai. Enjoy.
What's up, everyone? I'm Zion Williams of the New Orleans Pelicans. Here we go. The first ever teaser for NBA 2K21. Y'all are not ready for this.
Might as well give up now. Think you got a chance, but I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out. I don't mean to sound when I stray. You better just run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life.
Amazing, aren't they? Half bug, half snack. A very recently discovered species, entirely unique to this island. Oh, this one's lively. Beautiful seed patterns. Oh, and it's tasty too. Welcome to the Island of Bug Snacks.
Like a bug and kind of snack. Try to catch and then you'll trap. Feed somebody and you'll see we are whatever we eat.
Awesome.
Find them hiding in the sand. Tearing up a ketchup patch. Come to Snaptooth Island and discover it's Bug Snacks. Ooh, it's Bug Snacks. Talking about Bug Snacks. Ooh, it's Bug Snacks.
Bunger?
My invitation is open. Come join me on the Island of Bug Snacks.
Liz! I was trying to carry a lamp with my weenie hands, but I dropped it, and now the town's on fire.
Oh, again?
It's Bug Snacks.
Hi everyone, thank you for being with us today for this very special event. But before we get to the end of the show, I have something very near and dear to me.
Deathloop is a next-gen first-person shooter about rival assassins locked in a time loop.
This is our unique vision, what Arkane is all about.
Freeform immersive gameplay, a surreal player-driven story smashed together.
Want to see some stylish action? Check this out.
Not making this easy.
Good morning, Black Reef. Another day, another death. Aren't time loops fun? For everyone else on this island, this place is paradise. A never-ending party where hunting me is the main attraction. And no matter how I try to escape, they always cut me down. But I'm one stubborn motherfucker. Every loop, I'm learning a little more, piecing together the puzzle. There's 8 targets, and they all gotta die before midnight. There's just one little snag.
You thought it was going to be easy?
Juliana Blake, Black Reef's protector, and a real pain in my ass. She may kill me a million times, but eventually, inevitably, I will break this fucking loop.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff?
Quit being so paranoid.
Renly, who are you? Who sent you?
What are you?
They're coming.
Who is?
Chris? Sorry, Ethan. Why?
What's that?
Freedom. Our freedom.
The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. There's nothing I wouldn't do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
On behalf of the entire team at Guerrilla, we're happy to share the first look at Horizon Forbidden West.
We're continuing Elga's story as she moves west to her far future America.
To brave a beautiful but dangerous frontier masked with mysterious new threats.
Get ready to explore distant lands ravaged by massive storms.
And take on new, powerful machines as you return
to the majestic world of Horizon.
Stay tuned for much more. We can't wait for you to get your hands on it.
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
I think fans are going to be really pleased.
As a game designer and storyteller, this is incredibly exciting. We're talking a whole new generation of ideas and experiences that we can create for the player.
No matter where they are, no matter who they are.
New experiences like we've never had before.
More iconic, interesting characters, more atmospheric, immersive worlds for players to explore.
We want to wow players.
Expect the unexpected.
And I, for one, can't wait.
You can't wait.
We can't wait to share them with you.
It's so exciting.
Incredibly exciting.
It's really about
more players and players.
As a developer, that's an amazing feeling to have.
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
Thank you.
We hope you've enjoyed the first glimpse of our future today. You've seen our most striking console design yet, and you've seen games that can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation 5's features and power. At PlayStation, we believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the unique benefits of moving from one generation to the next. Thank you for joining us. We're launching later this year, and we have tons more to share. Welcome to PlayStation 5.